They call that a glory hole. Okay. Dang, he's just gonna be even walking out like that? Oh, it's messed up. Come on, Deadpool.
You must be getting closer to Fangirl. You
like,
smell the perfume too?
What is the point of it, man? If it's only like one guy for 1 second. Not even like super strong looking moves half the time.
Think we're dressed well enough to meet our number one fangirl?
Skin-tight bodysuit? Check.
Alright, man, where do I have to go? Oh, right up there. This is pretty dope. See, I actually like the usage of this, like the clutter stuff. Because it makes the game look like, I don't know, more individualized. Like, look at this shit. If you saw this shit in some other game, you'd be like, that shit is dope. The lighting and everything is great. But the textures in this game seem a little bit off in terms of them being rushed. Like, that's what's like kills it, man. I got to fall down here now, right? I don't know, I don't give a fuck. Oh shit. It's her.
Lo behold. Number one fangirl is
I asked what that was about, but I don't want to know. Time is short. We need to get you to Magneto's old citadel across the island.
Stupid fantasy!
Don't worry, we'll land a real girl someday. This is our game. Wade, are you listening?
Damn,
don't even
got
bother
him.
With that security tower. Sinister is up there, broadcasting his...
Whoa, hold up. Mr. Sinister is up there? As in the S-hole who killed that other A-hole who was my contract? One side, Summers. I got me some business to
damn,
damn it,
son.
Stop! We don't have time to mess with the security towers.
Oh, no! Why does it? Man, I'm so mad. Damn, man, did I just fuck that shit up? Pretty sure I did. Just run around the whole map, picking up items, not even giving a fuck about the enemies in this game. Okay, where is this cat? Dang, man. Nothing will take him out, huh? Is it just like really want you to buy that rocket launcher by now. What Bull's rifle? Man, I really don't have the time or the ammo to face this fucking dude, so I gotta get my move on. Sorry about that, but I just saw the way to go, which was weird. What the fuck? Oh my god. How the fuck? I know I can just go somewhere where I need to go. Like, I thought I seen the motherfucking place to go. What's up with that, man? What am I missing? Like, am I missing something? In terms of, like, the gameplay or something? Okay. Yo, I'm free as fuck. Okay, what? Damn it. Guess you can only light strike him. Yes.
That was sick. I should autograph his face.
Yo, I got bodied so fast. What the fuck? Yo, that shit was crazy. Like, yo. What in the world?
Cha-ching.
I guess we know what not to do now.
Of every enemy in the area.
Outstanding! We could use a workup.
I like cable handling these cats.
Wow, Summers!
Okay, those are pretty much headshots.
You gotta let me try it.
Forget it, Wade. It'd be too heavy for you to even lift.
Susie, selfish! Did you learn to share in kindergarten?
Yo, damn, they don't give a fuck about you. Ooh, I got bodied so fast. Okay, we can do this, we can do this. Let's have that out, let's have that out.
Look at me when I'm talking to you.
Okay, I got no health. That's alright.
Damn it, Wade, what the hell are you doing?
Ah, it's about time you joined the party, Summers.
No, nothing.
You've drawn the attention of every enemy in the area.
Outstanding! We could use a workout.
Seriously? Where'd that cat go?
Wow, Summers! That gun of yours is awesome! You gotta let me try it.
There you go.
Forget it, Wade. It'd be too heavy for you to even lift.
Susie, selfish! Did you learn to share in kindergarten? If I touch you, do you not need?
I could have just killed him and not wasted a damn bear trap. Oh dang, it does have fucking health to it. Shit, I didn't know that. I would have tried a little bit harder. Oh well, what you gonna do? One more. I'm gonna body that fool. Oh shit. Oh shit. Dang, man. Made it out there with 17. Beep it.
Wait here until I get back so we can form a plan.
Sure, Cable. See you later, dude.
Why would we wait when we could just finish the game right now?
Yeah, let's finish the game.
Let's go kick Sinister's ass before he gets back. Summer will be so proud.
All right, let's go do it. I know where the damn entrance is. Alright, let's go do it.
What do we do with this?
Well, we should open it.
We could win $1 billion. Spin it to win it.
Magnetic apocalypse.
Shit.
That can't be good.
That does not sound good.
A total bust.
Whatever.
won't keep us from that douche nozzle Sinister.
Nobody takes our contract.
Okay, but how did we get to the top of the tower? Haha. This is how.
So, he's at the top of this mess? How are we getting up there?
I guess it's up to the player to navigate all of that.
Come on, player, let's move it already.
Man. I'm supposed to do all that now.
These platforms don't feel very stable.
Oh.
Your arm doesn't feel very stable.
Oh man, what the f- he ain't never gonna get up this motherfucker. And I'm just getting lucky.
Alright, time to make my own luck. $1 billion, here we come. What? A cow? Nice try, Wheel. There are no cows on Genosha. What the hell? Almost there. Time to make Sinister pay for...
Pay for what? Following the script?
The script says we go kill him, so let's get to it.
Dang, man.
All right, $1 billion. Enough is enough. Cliffhanger! How profound!
Yeah, this shit's pretty dope.
Shit, this storm is really picking up.
Shit, yeah, it is. Oh. Shit. I'm gonna make this shit so fucking difficult. God damn, man. Yo, it's the same jump. Yeah, I don't even understand, like, the fucking pattern of this shit. There even is one.
All right, finally. Time to pay the pay.
Yeah, one man is chilling in the Matrix.
What the hell happened to you?
That looks very uncomfortable.
You.
Me.
Deadpool, you repulsive, putrid mutate. Destroying this tower will do nothing to stop my plans to instill genetic perfection upon this world. Nothing you do will stop my master plans.
Wait, wait, wait. Are you stuck in there?
No. That would be ridiculous.
Oh, so then you wouldn't mind if I played with this?
Wait, no, what are you doing? No, don't touch that!
I don't know about you, but...
It's music!
Out of my way!
What does this one do?
What the fuck?
Ah!
That shit fucks you up. Awesome game.
That wasn't sinister. That was a
There's more?
Damn, Summers. What'd you have for breakfast? I was like, tacos.
You like tacos, Wade?
No, you know, I know this hot taco lady, Samantha. Oh, she makes the best.
Wade, what if you could never eat one of Samantha's tacos ever again?
Yo.
What you talking about, Summer?
Mr. Sinister is going to kill Samantha. Destroy all her tacos. And everyone else. Unless you stop him.
Oh, shit.
Shit just got real.
Indeed.
So, we going back to back train style on this one?
No. I can't stay. I'm fighting my own battles in the future.
Oh, damn.
All of which hinge on what you do here now.
These cats caught the Terminator bug.
Anyway, the real Mr. Sinister is pulled up on Magneto's old citadel on the far side of the island. Easily a day's walk. Better.
Fuck walking. Get ready for plan awesome.
If you insist on fuck me walking. Building this thing, then I'll need two parts. My readings show the first one is that way.
Mochus Jimmy Chango's, amigo.
Alright. Let's do it. We'll find a part after this brief word from our sponsor.